got locked up and man, I had to hold this ball for him. He was a real nigga with me, I kept